We live in the oil age, the slick age. We found the bowels of the earth, the stored death and toil of other ages, that worked and gnawed to the bone visceral. Save us our labor, our viscerality. We don't steal the oil, but we must steal the oil, control the oil. So we do it in secret, covert proxy forces, and privatize the gain, keep our consciences clean and our wallets light.